wonder Tracy got sidelined by all the attention David was giving you. She was right to have a niggle. All the signs were there. Oh, please. You're like a dog with a bone. Have you heard yourself? But shall I ask David then? Or just let Tracy know that her little niggle was bang on?
If you say anything, I will never forgive you.
Look, I'd expect Tracy to give me the heads up if you were trying to steal my husband.
I am not!
Now, do you want to go and ruin their marriage? Leyla, you're the one doing that.